fixing to be 11 o'clock. And it is Thursday. Got the kiddos with me. We're heading to Best Buy. I've got like a $15 certificate to spend.
After that, we'll go home.
We'll go home when I'm ready to go home, Jaden. Anyway, I wasn't even going to vlog today. I just figured I'd pick the camera up and do it anyway. I'm wearing my shirt. I wore it to Tweetsie the other day. I'm kind of, you know, kind of feeling it. I'm a fan of it now. So, my husband didn't get home last night until it was like 12:35 when he came rolling in. He worked 17 hours yesterday, you guys. He ended up driving. He had to go do a service call several hours away over in Wilson, North Carolina, because I'm in Hickory, so I've never been there. I don't know nothing about it, but evidently it's quite a ways away. And the thing is the truck driver's trailer that he went to fix, he had to actually go weld a spot on it or something. And it's like, my husband, he's the like boss man where he's at, but he's like, yeah, the only one that has like CDLs like in the shop that does the mechanic and work too and can weld and all this other stuff. So he has a lot of responsibilities. And so he had to actually go weld a big hole in this trailer.
Mommy, there's our house.
Mm-hmm. And he had to make it to where it would pass inspection. And when he called me to tell me that, I was like, what do you mean? What does the inspection people look for? And he said, they just got to make sure they don't see daylight through the whole area that he fixes. And I was like, but it did pass inspection. But before he was able to work on it, when he left, the guy that was supposed to meet him over there driving the truck was like driving on the way, and then he didn't have the trailer with him, and for some reason, I don't know why, he would drive off. That's the part my husband had to fix. So the guy ends up getting there 2 hours later than my husband. But, you know, my husband's got paid just the same. But it made for a really long day. He didn't get to eat his lunch, and he come home last night. He didn't even take a shower. We have a couch in our bedroom, if you've not already seen in our bedroom. And he basically just put on some other clothes and laid on that couch and slept there last night instead of getting in the bed all halfway grimy. He wasn't really grimy, but he could. I didn't want to sleep next to that. if he's all sweaty man, you know, that kind of thing. But anyways, you know, I wasn't going to go anywhere today, and I realized when my brother talked to me last night on the phone, my dad's birthday is the 18th and then Father's Day is the 19th, and I already bought cards to send my dad. I just haven't mailed it off. I'm like, oh, my bad daughter. So he's like, you know, daddy's birthday and da da da, it's like just a few days. I'm like, oh yeah, man, I gotta go to the post office, Jaden, calm down, and mail this stuff so he gets it in time, you know. So that's what we just now done. And then I just figured, well, if I'm already up and about, I might as well just go ahead and go try to find my husband something for Father's Day and all that too. And I'll use that voucher thing that I've got for Best Buy on him there. I've already kind of got an idea of what to get. I'm just not going to say it out loud right now because the little ears back here. But I'll probably show you guys when I get it after Jaden's not around, because he'll just go blab what I bought. So just kind of have to conceal it the best I can when I try to buy it. But anyway, hope you guys are having a great day, and yeah, that's what's going on right now. Okay guys, it's after lunch now. It's actually 12:35, and so the only place we went was Best Buy. I was gonna try to go a couple other places, but it was really too close to lunchtime and nap time for them and for me, because I'm not feeling that great today. But probably nothing that a little nap can't handle for me. But the gift thing, I was gonna get my husband, as y'all know, he likes movies a lot. Well, I was on Best Buy's website this morning, and it showed that they had that Batman versus Superman, or how you say it, DVD, but apparently it's just like pre-order, and I had a $15 reward certificate to spend in there, so that's why I went there. So I ended up looking around for some movies and come across one that we were talking about getting a long time ago, and I'm sure he's done forgotten about this movie. And it's the I got the Blu-ray of it too. I just threw it to the floor. Hang on a minute. Anyway, I'm sure it's okay. Let me get my hair out of my face. Anyway, it's the Lennon Has Fallen movie. That's what it looks like on the back. Lots of action. Look how I'm holding it with my finger like that. I was watching someone else that had viewed this movie on a vlog, and this is like way back whenever it was in the theater, and so I went and looked at the trailer, and then it was right around the time that we got our TV, our curved TV, and so we pulled the trailer up on the YouTube and watched it on there, and it was pretty awesome. So my husband's like, we don't even own the first one, and we went like that day and found the first one. Or I did. I might have found it the next day. I found it at Target. The Olympus Has Fallen is the first one to this. And so we have that. And he's going to be tickled pink to see that I got this for him. And I may pick up a few other things or make some kind of handprint thing with the boys tomorrow, the next day. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm going to have to like figure out something. I'm going to do something for him from the boys, I think. But I've already bought a card for him, so that's not an issue. The only other person I need to buy for now is my father-in-law. So it'll probably be a gift card for him because he's a gift card kind of guy. And so, yeah, that's what I got at Best Buy. So while I've got a chance, I'm going to go take me a real quick nap. Happy Friday. Boy, that's like a blooper, isn't it? There's Jaden. Levi, say hi. Say hi. Yay. We're at Walmart, you guys. I've been working with the kids this morning doing handprint things that I need picture frames for. And I'll show you guys what we made later. So, in the meantime, before I go to my husband's job to get his check, and then I have to go get his dip, and then go to the bank, and then I'll be coming home. We're going to run in here real quick and get some things. So, I didn't cook anything last night. I made the kids macaroni and cheese. My husband come in. I think he made himself some kind of something with an egg. I wasn't feeling well. My stomach has just been hurting. Like, I don't know, like someone punched me in the stomach. So, I'm going to see if I can find something to, you know, make it better. Pepto ain't helping. I've tried that. I don't know what it is, just something that started yesterday morning and, you know, lasted pretty much all day. And it's like, yeah, you feel like you have to hold your breath just to stand or walk around. So, I'm hoping this will go away here soon. But anyway, just want to say hello. And today this vlog will be going up. So, yeah. Okay, so let's get into this whole Father's Day deal. As you already know, I've already got this for my husband because he has Olympus Has Fallen, so he has no idea this is even out. Oh, it looks like it's getting dark in here. I'm going to turn the light on some and maybe open the blinds up some too, a little bit more. So, there goes the hair in the mouth thing again. Anyways. So I started with Levi making handprints and stuff, and then I called Jaden out to do his. It was just easier just for me to do one kid at a time. Jaden had no idea what was going on until I called him out. So I'll show you what he made, and I've already framed everything. So I'll show those to you now. So let's see. So this one is Jaden's, and don't ask what the little green blob is here. It was actually, I kind of did that myself because it was like a glob of green there, and I just smeared it on out. But then he came in with a pen and wrote this for him. So that's what Jaden is given. This is another one. This is from Levi. I had to go to, this was actually done on a big 8x10. Well, actually, it was 8.5, whatever printer paper is. I'm sorry about that light. You can see me. I basically had to cut it down to 5x7 size, and because I did a bunch of this like camo looking stuff all around the bottom of the paper, and I just basically cut it out. And I knew what I wanted to do. I thought, well, I'll try to find me a mat and then like a rustic looking frame. And so my husband, this is probably going to be one of his favorite ones from Levi. Well, both of them will be his favorite because here's the other one. This was the first one I did. And then that's just, let me try to get it propped up here where I can say what I'm trying to say. Up here, these two are actually washi tape, and this is actually washi tape. So I made some use of my washi tape, and then this little poem I found like on Pinterest, and I changed the word from this to very, or from very to this, I mean. So he's back there throwing a fit in his room. So this is the frames I ended up with from Walmart. And then I got a, and when I got the frames open, I wiped them out with this like microfiber cloth, because if you use something like paper towel, it's just gonna like leave, you know, fiber, you know, from the paper towel everywhere. So this will be what it all goes in. I don't have any wrapping paper, so I've got this like tricolor paper, different colors. I'm just gonna wrap everything in some of this decorative, it's not paper, it's decorative tissue. I'm gonna wrap everything in this and then put everything in there. And so both, this is from both the boys, and then this one is from me. So yeah. So that is what the Father's Day gifts are gonna be. I probably should have really recorded it, but I probably would, you would have seen me losing my mind, and we don't wanna see that. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys are having a great day and enjoyed this vlog and seeing what I'm giving, or we are all giving my husband for Father's Day. Bye. Okay, so we're back home and it is going on about 10 till 4. And I guess Levi's back there playing a harmonica right when I start to vlog. But I also want to show you guys what I did for my husband for Father's Day this year. So, like, I think I already mentioned that I got him this one here to go with his, The Olympus Has Fallen. So, we got him the Blu-ray to that. Just a second. Okay. Let's just focus. So, I had to go confiscate the harmonica. I did Levi's gift things first. Mom life. He's back there building something now, I'm sure. Anyway. Bloopers.